Hello everybody, welcome back to High Functioning Gaming. So, I've been a little busy with doing those fishing quests. Honestly, I was just trying to get the golden fishing rod, and I did! I also made use of some of the stuff I've gotten to get another one of the clouds in a bottle. Or, not cloud and bottle, it was the blizzard and bottle, which I crafted into the blizzard and balloon. Sandstorm in a bottle is a work in progress. I'm stubborn enough to just create one world after the next and go around and search each of those worlds, try and find a sandstorm in a bottle, but as it turns out, that's actually unnecessary nowadays. You could just create one of those celebration MK10 worlds. Move the, I think it's the princess to the desert, and she'll just sell you the sandstorm in a bottle for, I think it was 10 gold. Which is really nice, considering how much of a pain in the ass it would be to get it normally. In trying to find the entrance to the dungeon, I came across this area. I think the dungeon is nearby. Because in Drunk Worlds, for some odd reason, the dungeon entrance is not... It's in the surface layer, but not on the surface. Yes, I know that sounds weird. Actually checked the web page on the wiki for Drunk Worlds, because it had a couple pictures of, you know, Drunk Worlds that are generated, and at least in both of them they're not on the surface. Plus obviously I found them on the surface, so they've got to be somewhere below. They do tend to be about this deep. But I've yet to take on the Eater of Worlds, I think it was called. So besides, he's just a giant worm. How hard can he be? Oh, he's a centipedes monster! I haven't heard of any media having a monster like that, aside from centipedes, since reading, what was it, Changes. Books, the Dresden Files, if you're not familiar with it. I highly recommend it. I see some health there. Ow. Well. That's certainly quite the twist. Try to prepare for that. But I'm also interested in getting a full trying out a summoner build, see how it works. And unfortunately for the Queen Bee, I've got a star cannon with her name on it. Came to trying to fight the Eater of Worlds, trying to use the meatball like I did probably didn't help. I've gotten a little used to using it. There it is. Hold still. This will sting for only a moment. Else, the full set of summoner gear that would really come in handy for fishing. What's that, Lassie? Timmy's in the well? What the heck is that? Got to direct me to, like maybe another life crystal or something. Where is my life at? Yeah, it doesn't say. Yeah, platinum. Yeah, I'll take it. Bullets out of it, though. I really add some bling to your... add some bling to my bang. What the heck is illuminating over there? Some jungle spores. Why did it provide illumination anyway? Seems kind of weird. There. Haha! I can hit you, but oh crap. I just had to say it, didn't I?
Come here, you!
That little arena again.
All
Too soon there! Let the record show that that was not me that destroyed a bee larva and summoned the darn thing. It was my freaking minion. He's gonna get his pay docked. Yes, I am aware of just how many fallen stars I have. That is not as a result of actually trying to farm for them, or for that matter, even making a sky bridge. That's just kind of me going around at night and coming across them. How they have a tendency to just kind of fall around my face. Crap. Really off my game here. Get back here! Alright. Now, Beatrice, don't do that again! Rimuru at least had the good sense not to pull a stunt like that. Oh dear. Seriously? I'm gonna have that hard a time hitting the darn thing. I've got a freaking gun. There. By the power of my trusty pea shooter, I will defeat you! That's my star cannon. Why is it holding still so much? It's making it almost too easy. Maybe it behaves differently if you summon it. That's enough of it. Y'all need to behave. Did I manage to kill a bee by firing off a blind shot? Because it sounded like it. Alright. One good fight deserves another. You missed! Hold still, you. Things I do for beeswax. Why do I want the beeswax? That's none of your beeswax. Okay, that was rude. Thank you. Once again, rude. That's true, these hornets got no manners. Some people think wasps are jerks. in my inventory in peace! Tell you this much for certain, there's no way in hell I would be going fishing in honey without a full set of summoner gear. Get some! Get some! Get some! Pretty sure I don't need multiples of those. Hey now. I'll try to be forging that. They could have just made that a summoner weapon. Just put that out there. shoots bees. There's a weapon that... There's a summoner weapon that, you know, creates a bee to follow, and that follows you around. I am gonna need some more ammo. See, I told you, I don't actually go hunting for fallen stars, they just come to me! That might be because it's expert. Because this is an expert world. I'm not certain. That really took a bite out of my supply of fallen stars. Again! I may not use it, but I'm keeping it, at least for a while. Yeah, I saw it the first time. Hey, leave the arms merchant alone! Bombs away! That didn't exactly go as planned. Way to go, Goblin Tinkerer! I guess it was a potion? I'm not sure. And just killed it right then and there. I'd have a tough time doing that. receipt. Duly noted. When will these goblins just learn to leave me the heck alone? No, you started this. Sorry about that, Terry. Second, well, it's greater than 99. Good to know. Again. Yeah, I've already got one in storage. No thanks. kind of cool if you could use those spiky balls as ammo for a cannon or something. Somehow I doubt you can, though. Now, that could be an interesting idea for either a mod or maybe Terraria 2, like a sort of a... Something kind of like the junk jet, where it can shoot range, it can use ranged weapons or thrown weapons as ammo. Alright, so what other stuff? I guess it's just the beeswax. Take this for a spin. Okay, so it's a maximum of 3. Got it. I put all my journeyman bait. Did it with farming the queen bee. It's not like she doesn't deserve it. I mean, I had a farm notice on her. She's blacklisted. Really gotta sell some of this crap. That as a trophy. Oh yeah, I also killed the king slime. Thanks in no small part to my slime cannon, or star cannon. Shoot, might as well hang that up around here. I assume it happened already. I have. It's not even enchanted. Maybe I'll keep that. Try it out sometime. Just plus two defense, I don't think I'll keep that. Well, that's been profitable. Yeah, picked that up. I know there was a sort of a crossover collaboration event between this game and Don't Starve. I'm guessing that's one of the things from Don't Starve. I'm just about out of time here, so I guess I'll take care of the rest between videos. As always, folks, do not stop being awesome, and I'll catch you in the next video. But until then, take care.